Komt uit Engeland. Maakt een van de mooiste folk muziek die ik sinds tijden heb gehoord. Ze hebben inmiddels al 7 cd's uit. Dat doen ze allemaal zelf. Daar hou ik van. Een heel groot applaus voor de Whisky Priests.
Good afternoon. Hello. Nice to be here. We're going to begin with your favourite subject. It's a song about drinking. Your second favourite subject.
Here come the ranting lads. Great cheers for the ranting lads. Here come the ranting lads. Great cheers for the ranting lads.
Child to weep! 1, 2, 3, 4! Hugh, that's our cheers. You have to excuse us because we're still sound checking. We didn't think we were going to find this place. It took us hours of driving around the area to find this very small village. And I'd like to dedicate this song to this wonderful, wonderful tiny village. It's just like where I live in a small village. And this is, the village is everywhere. It's called This Village.
Thank you. Thank you.
is only my second beer, but the instruments are pissed. So they have to have a rest. They sound very pissed up here. We're going to sing a song now with no instruments, so you have to help. Will you help? Okay, you just follow what we do. It's very easy. This is a song written about the 1984 miners' strike in England. Do you remember it? In England, there was a big strike in 1984, and the miners did not go to work. But some of the miners, they still went to work to get money while their friends were on strike, making no money to get a better wage. Yeah. They were scabs, right? Anyway, this song is about one of these men. It's called the Blackleg Mining Man. And the Blackleg Mining Men were the men who went to work during the strike, and you could see them in the street. Their legs were black with coal. And that was how the word blackleg came to be in England. So help us sing it. It's very easy. Are you gonna get a bit of a thing going, get a bit of rhythm? Right?
You can't sing it, dance along to the music.
Who is that blackleg mining man? Who is that blackleg mining man? He's the one who helps the boss nail his brothers to the cross. Who is that blackleg mining man? Where was that blackleg mining man? He was nowhere to be seen when they killed young Jones and Green. Where was that blackleg mining man? He was
Brilliant.
That blackleg mining man. He was that blackleg mining man. He was deep down in the mine when through that picket line. He was that blackleg mining man. Why does that blackleg mining man? Why does that blackleg mining man dig the black coal, puts his mirrors on the dole? Why does that blackleg mining man someday? That blackleg mining man someday. That blackleg mining man will rue what he has done when there's no work for his son someday. That blackleg mining man one day. That blackleg mining man one day. That blackleg mining man will realize he sold his soul for a tub of blackleg coal one day. That blackleg mining man he'll see. That blackleg mining man he'll see. That blackleg mining man, when he looks into his glass, a traitor to his class, he'll see. That blackleg mining man, who is that blackleg mining man? Who is that blackleg mining man? He's the one who helps the boss nail his brothers to the cross. Who is that blackleg mining man?
Thank you.
Thanks for your help.
Working too hard, we had a nasty experience in Slovenia, and we were in hospital. And the doctors worked very hard to repair him, and he still feels a little bit ill. We're on the sixpence one.
This is dedicated to the organisers. I think we've worked very hard to make it a great event for you today. This is about people working very hard. Let's hear it for the organisers.